Right, I'm just going to pan left, and that's towards screen one. As you can see, it over top of the door. And three. That's it. Screen two. It's alright, you stay there, you're alright. Screen
three. Is this your steady cam shot?
Oh, it's sconce on steady cam, so it should be alright, shouldn't it? Go to screen two.
Is it that way, please?
Right. In there, lads. Looking at you. All right. Excellent. This is screen two. It's not too bad at lighting, really. Somebody say something.
Oh. Oh yeah, go on, show me one, yeah. That line there. Is he just about picking it up? How's that? Frightened.
Canopy lettering. Once was. Right. Just the one dead pigeon there, yes.
And that's where rubble comes.
Is it? On the wall?
Yeah.
It's gone.
Who was?
Robocop. Screen three, mini. It's a mini. It's got the same size screen as mine at home.
Well,
of course it has.
I thought you were giving a commentary in the video, but it went on.
Looks like projections are open, it's a skylight, isn't it? I mean, the light's in here, Chris, no?
No.
Oh, is it not?
That's fine.
Alright. Don't matter. Don't matter. Exit.
It's a lot smaller now, I remember it.
Is it? Yeah, but you were smaller at the time.
I know, yeah. I'd only been about 4 foot now.
I'm just going to go to the bottom and shoot up. No.
Shoot it up. Just put your light over there, maybe.
Just a minute. Do some background music now, you see?
With your organ.
With my organ. Mm. Yeah, got young. This is screen one, isn't it?
It is.
Right.
That's all
natural,
isn't it?
There's an
attic there. Come on! An attic. There's Usher's chair up wall again. See it.
Sat on them.
He's at it again. Hey? Eh?
Yeah.
Right. Do you want to go up there?
What is it?
Come on, that's what we're
in paradise.
We're going, so. Do you want to follow me?
Yeah.
Right, let's go and get some masks on first and do it the job properly. Alright, stop that. Alright.
We're
right.
Welcome to Safe Projection. How to laser propel the safe way.
You what, eh?
How to laser the safe way. Today we're going to run.
Hey, still on the wall, that masking tape.
Today we're going to run a feature.
What do you think, Ian? Still running on the wall there, look.
The other thing is,
doubly check your work each time.
Oh, is it still on?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Can you see it?
Yeah. There you are, the simulation.
Where? Oh. Just leave it off for now, that thing.
Let's have a look what tree I'm at,
yeah. Same thing. Yeah, look.
Well, it's not a trailer,
it's a film. Eh? Yeah, it'll be a part of a film, that. There's a cinemation unit. Sign. Cinemation unit, sign.
Yeah, that's right, yeah. Oh, it's
what is it? Say there.
What was the Kevin Costner film called where he was with Clint Eastwood and he was... Is it... And he was on the run from Clint Eastwood?
Oh,
Perfect World?
No, yeah.
Well, yeah, perfect sorry.
What's perfect, Will? Yeah.
Fresh popcorn.
Was that a test loop?
It'll be alright.
Test loop time.
Yeah.
Right. Can I just.
Test loop.
Hello?
What?
Are you busy? Are you busy, you two?
Just move over.
No, you're alright. I know what you're on. I'm just seeing how busy you are. Right.
Don't be test loops.
Party time.
And just think, 2 months' time, this could all be gone. What do you reckon? Sam?
I know. Bloody awful, isn't it?
So the MGM advert.
Right, that's it.
No swearing.
Well, so when we can smell it, let's go, oh, yeah.
Hey, wait a minute. You know when you see what's happening? No swearing, mate. Right. It's terrible. Thanks to this poster on the wall there, look.
Your mother sucks socks.
Shh.
I said socks.
I know. Right now, come on. We're into projection one and two now. Lights on the subject, so hopefully. Right, go on. That's it. Right, what was it saying up door? Okay. Right, you ready?
Oh my god.
Bad news.
Turn that light off so it doesn't distract them.
Bad news. Right, come on. We're into projection one and two now. Lights on the subject, so hopefully. Right, go on. That's it. Right, what does it say on the door? Okay. Right, you ready?
Oh my god.
Bad news.
Turn that light off so it doesn't distract them.
Bad news. Absolutely bad news. Bad news, lads. Look at them all. I'm going to show you where the egg hatched is today. They're still alive. They're alive. They're alive on bench. There's two of them. Oh. See them there? There's your splicer. There's the other one. Oh, look at them. You see them? Yeah. Oh, they're alive, look. Oh. What do you think?
I think I'm getting this out of here in a minute.
I know, yeah. Take a couple of photos of Gaff and go. Look at them. Have you seen them babies there? Yeah. And there, look. Look.
Which happened?
They're alive and all.
Really?
Yeah. Oh my god.
Hello,
Phil. Oh, bollocks.
Hello.
Oh,
hello. That must be the mother, that.
Do you think so?
Yeah.
Switch.
Right,
switch
out, mate. I
just want to
get a picture of
them
in black.
Oh, Christ, this thing.
It's not as bad as I thought.
I think it is as well. Put that switch on there, Sam.
Which one?
Oh, whoa. Behind you.
What?
Yeah,
this
is the place coming through. Yeah. Get it out there. Let's just rectify there. Right, just go in this room here, lads.
To be honest with you,
eh?
The pigeons are up there.
Yeah.
There's one or two down there, so when you go down, they'll probably fly back.
Right. But so I bet there's filming there under that bench. What do you think?
Under there.
Eh?
There might be.
Yeah, there's them 5,000 foot spools down there. Oh, Christ, are you? Been attacked! There's a plug. Bye!
Bye.
Here we have the FP20 at screen use. Again, you can see you're going to go on the D-shaped spool boxes to facilitate the long playing equipment and the rollers. Other than that, basically the same. These have been installed at an AB cinema or an XAB cinema and are still running happily now. According to the chief projectionist, never had a crossbox intermittent unit change yet. This one's a modified one. You can see they've added the rotary lens turret at the front, and also the peerless magnets can be seen here modified to Zenon.